In Farallon, a touching memorial for a beloved bus driver. Everyone loved Gerry Genuino. Folks say he would do anything for anyone, never asking for anything in return. He once pulled over his full school bus to stop and help extinguish a truck fire, just the kind of guy he was. He died of COVID complications last year. Yesterday, a memorial unveiled in his honor, a raised flower bed and garden bench at the Farallon Transportation Department.